Hello everybody, my name is TheGamingViking and welcome back to this new episode of the Avalon Mod Pack series. I'm actually kind of sad because I lost some footage I thought I was recording, but then I found out Fraps wasn't even open, so I can just go over and tell you what I did. So I went to the Sky Islands. I got myself a jagged lucky horseshoe and a lucky shiny red balloon. I also got myself waiting for the guide to spawn. I killed a mimic and I got the warding cross necklace. While I waited for the guide to spawn again, I got Soul of Ice. I have no idea what they do. And there was a blood moon. Yes, I got these. I got very lucky because I've heard these are not rare but uncommon, kind of. So I have almost no idea what they do. So let's find out. All Seeing Eye, 20 pixie dust, 6 soul of light, black lens, bloodshot lens, some scatterist. Ooh, attraction potion. This is what I probably make. Wait, no, I'll make this. Yeah, I thought it was 10. So you can make a blood moon with this one. You need 5 bottle water, 5 deathweed, 10 rotten chunks, 5 moon glow, 5 deathweed seeds, and 1 bloodshot lens, and then you get 5 blood moons. But this bloodstained helmet, equipable, 3 defense. Oh, well, equipable, no shit. Show the location of treasure and ores. Ores. Awesome. Works in the vanity slot. Focus beam? I have no idea what that is. Moon phaser changes the face of the moon. Quadro cannon? Ooh. Clockwork, assault rifle, shotgun, musket. Soul of plight. Black lens. Bloodshot lens. Lens. And dragon scale. Vampire teeth. Able to steal life. Ooh, 6% of the damage in melee. Three percent of the damage in ranged or magic. And magic amount 2 mana stolen. Ooh, that sounds pretty OP. But let's make this thing. Send this. Silver bars. I'll take the silver ore as well. Can I make it? No, I can't. I have no idea how many I need. Really? Not enough? Well, goddammit. I'll go and mine some silver and I'll be right back. Oh, nice. 1, 2, 3, 4 chests in the same area. Let's see what these contain. The first one, quick armor boots, 5 gold bars, 39 throwing knives, and 1 water walking potion. The second one, a mythic. Ooh! A mythic cloud in a bottle. 3 gold bars, 30 throwing knives, 4 healing potions, 2 gravitation potions, 15 torches, and 2 thorn potions. And I'll also grab this grandfather clock. New enemy! A troll. Soul of Night and 2 gold coins. Awesome. Cloud in a bottle, 6 gold bars, archery potion, invisibility potion, and glow sticks. card, Band of the Regeneration, 4 healing potions, an archery potion, 28 glow sticks, and 2 gold. Well, that was it. Let's go back to the base. I have my silver. Alright, back at the base. Let's make this thing. If that's not enough. That's enough. Awesome. Now that we have the silver helmet, there. The blood-stained helmet shows the location of treasures and ores. So, I have my spelunk potion off now. And boom. Oh, wait. Ooh. Awesome. Now I have a spelunk potion at all times. So, what I thought we should do in this episode is we should mine cobalt, mithril, and adamantite, and upgrade our gear. That's basically what I thought we should do in this episode. So, I'm gonna cut and edit some clips of me mining cobalt, mithril, and adamantite, even though it's not the funniest thing to watch. But first, let me... I got some soul of ice, so you can make bar souls, you can make everfrost armor. Ooh. But that's a long time too before I can make that. Freeze bolt with water bolt, not too hard to make. Got a freeze thrower, ice step boots, which is not too hard to make. And two sapphire switches. What I think is a waste with this helmet. So yeah, let's get mining. Alright everybody, as you can see, I got 250 plus 41 cobalt ore, so let's make this. 97 bars, not bad. Let's see, 40 melee damage. Let's make a drill. For this you need 15 plus 20 equals 25, 35. 35 goes to armor. Just throw away some stuff. At least I think it's 35. No, I'm horribly wrong. 45, I'm sorry. 45. Cobalt repeater 30 against 37. No. Chainsaw. There's nothing really I want to make. So let's get on the mining mithril. Oh, I forgot to show you. Cobalt helmet. 14 defense, 17 increased movement speed, 12% increased melee speed. The breastplate, 8 defense, 3% increased critical strike chance. The cobalt leggings, 7 defense, 10% increased movement speed. And the set bonus in 50 is 15% increased melee speed. Oh yay. awesome. Alright, everybody, welcome back. And I got 250 mithril ore plus 155. I forgot to record a lot of this mining, but I got some of it. So I have to make a mithril anvil. I forgot how to do that. Amazing. So, let's make my thrill drill. Alright, let's 15 again, 20, 35 is the same as 45. So, let's make my thrill drill. The silly one. Ooh. Let's make my thrill greaves. Yes. Let's make room. Okay, so I got mithril helmet, mithril chainmail, mithril greaves. Mithril helmet, 5 increased melee, 5% increased melee, critical strike chance, and 10% increased melee damage. Mithril chainmail, 16 defense, 12 defense and 5% increased damage overall. And mithril greaves, 9 defense and 3% increased critical strike chance. And the set bonus is 5% increased melee critical strike chance, which is not good, or it's not horrible, but I might, since I need it, I'll make a mithril sword as well. It's a keen one. Yeah, that's fine. Does more. No. So see, I got the ultimate cobalt sword. That's really good. It's not as good at all. It's not as good as Ulfstruck and all those, but yeah. I think I'll call this an episode. I know it's probably a short one, but it took some hours to make and I'm really tired. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. Take care and bye bye.